man and grandpa ought to know. He must have walked 10,000 miles down those old corn roads, following behind the plow with an old mule called Jim. I don't know who had a harder head, that old mule or him. Wake up, boy, get out of bed, don't you think you slept enough? There's lots of work a boy can do before the sun comes up. There's cows to milk, a hog to feed, the chickens must be fed. And if hard work's gonna kill you, boy, by now would be dead. At the south end of the mule, following the plow all day will change your attitude about the way you view life, how hard you work in school. His work was not to punish, but as a teaching tool. Wake up, boy, get out of bed, don't you think you slept enough? There's lots of work a boy can do before the sun comes up. There's cows to milk, a hog to feed, the chickens must be fed. And if hard work's gonna kill you, boy, by now would be dead. Slept enough. There's lots of work a boy can do before the sun comes up. There's cows to milk, a hog to feed, the chickens must be fed. And if hard work's gonna kill you, boy, by now would be dead.